Right, so we're back on the river again today. I'm going to try some trout fishing today. I'm going to try dry fly first because that's what the setup is already on the rod. We'll have a few casts with this, and if we don't have any luck, I'll move to wet flies. Haven't caught any trout for a while, and to be honest, it'd be quite nice to catch one that's big enough to have for dinner. I saw one or two fish rising while I was setting up, but it's just kind of intermittent rises. There's a bit of colour in the water, so hopefully it shouldn't be too bad for fishing today. Anyway, we'll give it a go and see. Worth a try. There isn't much of a back cast here, so just have to try do what we can. Oh, well, there's a fish come up, but it didn't take it properly. Not sure what went wrong there. Maybe it saw the line, might have to put some of that mud on the line. There's a trout there, I saw that surely. So I've changed to this fly, size 14 foam done. So far both flies I've tried have been rejected, so hopefully this might make a bit of difference. Slightly bigger fly, so I don't know if that will attract the fish more. be honest, I think I'm going to have to go onto wet flies. There isn't much taking dries. I mean, there is a fish rising there, but I don't know what it's rising to. Oh, we've got a fish. Not very big. Tiny little trout. Oh well, first fish in a long time. So, very small fish, but it's still a fish. Oh, that wee nip there. So there's not much happening, to be honest. Gonna call it a day in a minute anyway, just down for a couple of hours. Nice and relaxing to be by the river. One tiny wee trout. On a sort of greeny olive nymph. Oh well, still been nice to be by the river. So anyway, if you've enjoyed today's programme, feel free to subscribe to the channel and like the video. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you the next time.